아니야, 쏴야 된다. 오늘은 성경 이야기를 읽어드릴게요. You just eat milder than the sun. Saul hadn't Jesus, he hadn't a despise of Jesus. He hadn't the people who loved Jesus. Saul thought Jesus was not the Son of God. Saul thought Jesus was that. Why do people have to follow the dead? Saul thought very hard to put the disciples in jail. One day, Saul was going to Damascus. It was very far, but Saul went then to Erset. The best place there. If I put them in jail, they would follow Jesus anymore, thought Saul. Something wonderful happened when he was near Damascus. Suddenly, broad red light flashed through him. It was warmer than the sun. Saul fell to the ground. "Why are you against me, Saul?" said someone. Saul was coming from heaven. "Who are you?" asked Saul. Saul was glad he never had a sound from heaven before. "I'm Jesus, the one you have to follow me," said the sound. Saul could know that Jesus was alive. Saul could also know that he was the Son of God in heaven. He made it up. He's been in it to follow Jesus for the rest. That he was the Son of God in heaven. He made it up. He's been to follow Jesus for the rest of his life. Paul and Shell sang in prayer. Paul and Saul talked around the world and brought the good news. They told people that Jesus was the Son of God. They helped them to love Jesus. Some people didn't like the way Paul and Saul were doing They hadn't Jesus, they hadn't the dispersed, put Paul and said it prison. South the people, they try to make us with Jesus. They are making our city into an upper. They built them and put them in prison. The people told the power and says, could take without Jesus in jail. But that night, Paul and Silas sang and put in jail. Other people in jail were waiting in their praise and song. Paul and Jason was shaking at the doors of the prison were broken and open. The jail was after he was at that power. He said, "Run away." He was so drunk that the dog to kill himself. Don't kill yourself. We are all here. So then, Paul, the jail noted that Paul was just where God's man. He thought just that God ordered Paul and says, I went to know about your God. That sound I do, said the jail. Paul and says, told the jail and his family about Jesus. They wept to believe in Jesus and love him. The jailer worshipped the wounds of Paul and his day at the jail, and his family were very happy to believe in God. 네, 오늘은 이만큼만 읽어드릴게요. 좀 더 읽어드릴까요? 바오 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 바오는 예수님을 I love you 해요. 맨 처음에 바오는 예수님을 싫어했어요. 이제 바오는 이렇게 사랑하게 되었어요. 내가 이 마크메이가 될게요. 여기는 성경 이야기를 읽어봤는데, 어땠어요? 하셨나요? 귀만 다음에 또 봐요. 바이.